In this video, we will discuss the effects of hyperparathyroidism on bones. So basically, hyperparathyroidism causes three principal lesions in bones. These three lesions are osteoporosis, brown tumors, and osteitis fibrosa cystica. The first characteristic abnormality caused by hyperparathyroidism is osteoporosis. And this osteoporosis is visible microscopically as histologically normal bone that is just decreased in quantity. So in osteoporosis caused by hyperparathyroidism, there is no change in quality of bone. There is just decrease in quantity of bony matrix. Now the next lesion is brown tumors. So what happens is that hyperparathyroidism causes activation of osteoclasts, and this osteoclast causes degradation or destruction of central parts of bony matrix or bony trabecula. This leads to railroad-like cavitations in the bony matrix that we call as dissecting osteitis. So what is dissecting osteitis? It is railroad-like dissections in the bony matrix. Now in the next step, as a repair mechanism, the fibrovascular tissue starts proliferating in the dissected regions. This growth of fibrovascular tissue in the places where previously there was degradation by osteoclast is called brown tumors. So what are brown tumors? Brown tumors are actually the masses of fibrovascular tissue that are formed in the places where previously there was degradation caused by osteoclasts. And these brown tumors are actually brown because of the hemosiderin that is derived from macrophages. And you all know that these macrophages have a very important role in the ingrowth of this fibrovascular tissue. So these brown tumors appear as brown. So you can see here in this diagram that there is a brown color mass that is surrounded by pink colored bony matrix or fibrotic areas. This mass is known as brown tumors. Now the next lesion is osteitis fibrosa cystica. So what happens is that with the gradual course of time, these brown tumors undergo degeneration of the central part, and this degeneration of central part in brown tumors leads to a cavity in the brown tumors that is surrounded by a fibrous tissue. This cyst-like cavity surrounded by peritrabecular fibrosis are known as osteitis fibrosa cystica. So osteitis fibrosa cystica is caused by cystic degeneration of brown tumors. Now let's revise all the three microscopic abnormalities caused by hyperthyroidism on bones. The first is osteoporosis, in which there is histologically normal bone that is just decreased in quantity. The second lesion is brown tumors, in which at the first step, osteoclasts destroy the central part of bony trabecula, resulting in dissecting osteitis. And in dead degenerated areas, there is ingrowth of fibrovascular tissue that appear as brown mass. These brown colored masses are called brown tumors. And lastly, these brown tumors undergo cystic degeneration, resulting in osteitis fibrosa cystica. So these were the effects of hyperparathyroidism on bones.